My favorite part of day six was slug bugging Carissa while she was sleeping to get her back for slug bugging me so much yesterday.
Mine was bartering.
Mine was crossing the border smoothly.
Spending more time with the girls.
Spending quality fun time with the girls.
Crossing the border by walking.
Taking a shower.
Crossing the border and buying souvenirs.
Our last goodbyes.
This avocado that I bought.
Talking to my husband and other kids again.